Hello, my name is Matthew Liebert, and I am a management major here in the Walker College of Business. I was actually born and raised right here in Boone. Right now, I'm actually the assistant manager at a small retail shop in downtown Blowing Rock, and I also have 2 years of federal work experience. Something interesting about myself that is not on my resume is that I love to travel. I've actually been to 20 U.S. states, including Hawaii. I've been to Nova Scotia and New Brunswick in Canada. I've been to Bermuda, and I've been to the Bahamas 15 times. After I graduate, I really just plan on going full-time in my current position until I find a better job in my career field. And as far as long-term goals, I want to upgrade my management skills, my communication skills, and also my decision-making skills.